So, this is what it looks like most of the way to Aloha Lake. Not quite there yet.